The following video is a Morisigi 2-axis CNC slant bed turning center. It's a model SL-3H, serial number 5270. It's new 1985. Turret tooling, some jaws, your turret leveling block, the manuals are up here. Your chip conveyor. Turret indexing. Home position?
Yes, both axes.
Now I'm going to change to
high gear. It's actually M42.
High gear?
Yes.
RPM.
That's 1500.
1500. Pull the door a little bit. It's 1500 RPM. Chip and Bay was on.
And then I'm going to show you the tool eye. It's a manual tool eye. The sensor is working on all four directions. That's how you set up your tools.
Can we show Chuck clamp on clamp?
Yeah.
Unclamp. Clamp. Unclamp. Okay, should be good. I just want to show door closed. I just want to. Can you open the electrical compartment for me? Again, the following video was a Mori Seiki 2-axis CNC slant bed turning center. It's a model SL3H, serial number 5270. It's new 1985. I just want to show the electrical cabinet. Seal still good around the door. Show the other electrical cabinet. Very clean for its age. The rubber is still good on the door. Again, the following video was a Mori Seiki 2-axis CNC slant bed turning center. It's a model SL3H, serial number 5270, new 1985.